Family Jazz is quite the celebration going on in here. I know it's been a different route getting back to the World Series, a lot tougher than last year. What did you learn this season coming back from 10 games under back in May to go back to the World Series?
We all stick together. We never quit. You know, we understand that we have one goal in mind and we fell short last year. And we keep playing. You know, JT went down, Kirsch went down, me included went down, a lot of guys went down. And, you know, everybody had their fingerprints on this. And nobody quit. And here we are celebrating.
Game 7 tonight. You know it's all hands on deck, but when did you know you were going to come into this game as early as the 7th inning?
Before the game. Before the game, Doc had that conversation and said that I might go the same route that happened in 2016 against Washington. So I'm like, I'm ready for it. No, we're here for a win, so it doesn't matter if I have to close there or not. Just give me in the game when you need me. And you bring me in the 7th, and I get my job done, and Kirsch picked me up, and we are celebrating.
Kenley, it's been 30 years since the Dodgers won the World Series. You're going to see the American League champion Red Sox. They won 108 games. What does this team need to do to make sure that this year is different for the Dodgers in the World Series?
Play 27 outs. You know, I understand that. You know, that's the best team in the game right now. We respect that, but we know that we're good. So we got to go out there and compete, play 27 outs, and try to get that championship.
Congratulations. We'll see you in Boston.
All right, thank you.